Here we are, and welcome to Blackpool. We've come for Riley's birthday. She's how old?
11.
Cool. We're going to have a trip on the lights and do some of the activities while we're here.
Tram!
And Elliot wants to go on the tram. Cool. So we hope you enjoyed the video. Patrol projection on.
Lovely. Oh yeah, one's coming. Don't jump off.
Rosie's got hair. Starry hair.
Wave. He's giving the doggy, look.
Thanks, Dad.
I don't think
Kevin's
coming back up this way.
Yeah. Yeah. Look at the pretty lights.
Very dark, but the tide is currently in. The mummy's popping up. Basil brush.
There's basil brush out. There's Basil Brush.
Oh, the bike stunt.
When he came on the TV. Just what nanny.
I think a couple of the bulbs are gone.
This is our trip to Hole in the Wand.
You got pink again?
Yeah. Yeah. Between two and three.
Okay, all thank right. you.
Cheers.
Treat.
Yay, hey. Elliot, did Elliot golf?
Yeah, we should ask them.
Now, when you put our eye.
That's mine.
Yours.
One. That's better. Two.
Rich, how many did Elliot get?
Three. Too hard. Four. Five.
Ooh,
six. Come on then.
Hey,
You can if you want to.
I don't know.
Yeah, but Rich is R-I. That's why I asked.
Oh! Nanny nearly got a hole in one.
Nanny nearly got a hole in one.
So close.
No.
Here we go, clip of Elliot golf again.
Yay! Nanny got 3.
I miss Nanny doing it.
She got a 3, can you hold that?
Yeah, I was watching Elliot golf.
Mummy's turn after Nanny's. Then your turn on the other one.
Just not enough
need
power.
A bit harder.
That's it, on the wobbly carpet. Oh. Do you want Daddy help? No, Daddy help you. Elliot does cheat. I've called it Elliot golf. Let's make the shot easy, that's it. Yay! Daddy's turn. That was a lot better. Just a bit very hard. After. Gentle. That's it. That's it, one more. Was that 6? Might have been a 5, okay. Right, Nanny's turn. And he's gonna get a 3. Oh. I thought that was gonna go in. In a second.
What?
6.
Oh. 8.
7.
I didn't eat it hard enough.
One. Go on then.
Oh.
2 for Riley. Ready? Yay! Yeah, I went that way because you bounced off the wall. Whereas that way, I got it on the
ledge
last time.
That's what happened to me, and
I got the 2, I think.
Al, you can start your go now.
Oh, not hard enough.
Right, I'm the only one that didn't get a 2. Is it hard? Do you want Daddy help you? Hold your club like this, and then we go. Too hard.
Not so hard, Daddy.
Daddy. Daddy, not help you. Daddy, hinder you. Yay! Right, Riley's turn.
Daddy, I think you might need help. Oh, he's got it.
Good boy. Riley's turn.
I just imagined his legs going up.
Just wait there, Al. How many was that, Riley? 2.
Go, Danny! Go! Go, Danny! Go! Go, Danny!
I think Lukey got it in. How many was that?
3, wasn't it?
3. Nanny's in the crate.
You're in the crate.
try one of the kids.
Wait here then. Mummy's in the crate.
Sure.
No, it isn't, I got it in.
Ooh.
Elliot!
Bit harder. Bit harder and straighter.
And this one's quite dangerous because you have to eat it off. Yay, Daddy got a hole in one.
There.
You have to hit it really hard, it undoes.
Yay! No.
Oh. I think we're just at the wrong height for these ones.
After Riley. Yep. Now your turn. Try again.
Did you see where Nanny got his stuff, Riley?
Is he under the bag? I don't know. Right, Mummy and Daddy have both got a hole in one.
Hole in one on the last one. Right, I need to find the tickets. I don't know what I did with them. Yep, all done.
Which one's Riley going for? Riley got two. Cool.
L.
Do you want to and lemon. So.
Have you tried premium tokens for my house?
Hey, and him.
So you've got a choice of either point you or guiding if you want to? Either one if you wish to.
Either one now.
Which one? Which one's Nanny? Is Nanny good?
That was Hole in the Wand. Really good, crazy golf that can be found off the Blackpool seafront. Definitely worth a visit.
You won.
I won.
Rich won. Me and you tied at 40 and Riley got 46.
Riley wasn't far behind.
This is Pirate Flow. Paralyzed.
Look at all that treasure.
I don't like it.
You don't want the treasure?
I don't like it in here.
We'll be out soon. Look, we're coming out now. Here we are.
I don't like it.
You don't like the inside bit? You okay with the outside bit?
All right, look, we're ready. If you've got three balls on for you, we're all ready. Three, you know.
Say like, remember, if you like this video, to like,
look,
subscribe,
that
and
rubbish.
Share. Hope you enjoy the video.
Hiya.
Well, hello there, guys.
And welcome to Blackpool. I'm not pre-recording, I'm over here. Hello.
Okay, so this is the only place to see life, where dare I say it, you may put your hands in the water. All that we ask is that you wash your hands before and after.
Stop,
Meg.
No? Okay.
Sorry. I'm real. I'm over here. I'm not
proud. Oh, have you seen how good those giant lobsters are?
Who wants that stuff for two?
Not me, I'm not allergic.
Thank you.
Well, hello there, guys, and welcome to Grumble. This is the only place you can see life in the way you can put your hands in the water.
He's talking to us.
In a tank.
No.
You're going swimming.
Pretending to be a shark. Look. Have you seen that? Mum, he's talking to you. Dad, this one's talking to us. Mummy's still talking to you. He's like, do you have any food? And also, can you get me out?
Oh, that's a wee fish. That's a big turtle on your left. Look down that door. Like a little society going on. Isn't it? Stick your head in there.
Somewhere called Matilda, but you can't see her.
She's a green monorail. Yeah. Monorail. Yeah. That way. Yeah, I think she's in the box.
Blue tangs.
The things
don't know what that one's called.
This might be the bigger impression
when
they get rid of it.
No, it's the
type of tank shop. Unicorn tank. Can you see the unicorn tank? Is that the unicorn tank?
What colour is it?
It's got a horn.
Yeah, that was the unicorn tank.
No, that one hasn't got a horn.
No, the one. You said for you to look. And there's another coral catch shark.
Flame fish.
Mum, you get a bird in the rock.
There's a teddy on the floor. Okay, they move.
That's too close.
And it eats it. That's good, isn't it?
Another reason to hate it.
Snail.
Turtles.
is a turtle.
I like scorpions, but I hate spiders.
What's your turtle?
Scorpions can kill you. Well, spiders can as well. Tarantula! Don't know if the... don't know if it'll fit. Tarantula's a classic. Feel the life of her. You feel that? That's what the shark feels like.
Some sandpaper.
That feels a bit like a leather.
No, I'm not bothered.
Hello. The turtle. These tunnels are massive. Keep going.
Mom.
Sleeping.
His eyes are wide open.
Yeah, they've got eyelids. Closed.
He just looked at me. Looked at me. He moved his eyes, stared at you.
They are.
See?
Rich hates these.
It's an eel.
Hello.
Hello. Don't eat us.
Don't eat us. Don't eat us. Don't eat us. Anybody that don't like eels, don't look at me.
Yeah.
I think they're quite cute.
He's showing his teeth, look. Mm-hmm. That usually means he's in there.
Right, we're going to try and do the lights again. Hopefully without Elliot having an asthma attack, and we're just going to jump on the tram and watch them as we go past. We're at Bispham. Have I said that right? Elle, are you enjoying the lights?
Mm-hmm.
You enjoyed your birthday?
Yeah. It was fun.
Been cold.
Yeah.
Suggest everybody wrap up warm if they're coming to the lights.
Yes.
And drink lots of warm drinks. Pretty lights.
Thank you.
And that was our trip to Blackpool. Thanks for watching. Remember, if you like this video, remember to like, subscribe and share. It helps us make future content. Thanks and see you next time. Bye.